once if you're not careful. You happy? Now I'll get the other one for you. Me, anyway. I'm gonna...
That's spooks them. Not this. That. Okay.
We got the exit sealed!
Trust me! I'm not interested in the truth!
The liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
But it's a good cause.
Next, I'll have this thing in your ass. Your tonsils will be playing shadow puppets. Lube. Actually, fuck the lube. Let's dry dock him. Who the fuck is this? Terminate him. Close this problem right now.
Yeah, I can use a little backup here.
Get me the station chief.
36 flow. I got you.
Nose and out through those wrinkled lips.
In through the nose. Come on. Let it out. You're turning right.
Is the friendly neighborhood drug dealer.
Yo.
Oh, man. What's man? Up?
What's up, man? Good to see you. What are you, turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Oh, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce. Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ.
So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine, give it here. Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
Who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little dizzy.
You're fine. No. Really? This is not
chill
normal.
Out. You're just paranoid.
This is not. I gotta pull over.
Oh, what was in that thing?
It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades. What? You anesthetize me?
You fucking shit.
I'm protecting you from yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
Huh?
All right? You're too crazy, Dad.
Come on!
Thank you.
Michael, I think you've finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car.
Fuck!
Taking a dump?
Ah, why do you care, huh?
The fuck is wrong with you?
I got abandonment issues. I see a shrink once a week.
You know, fuck you.
It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed...
Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Watch this puppy!
Do we have visual on suspect?
Get down!
On H pop up on my map, or is it at the... Oh my god! What the fuck? I gotta go off the way.
Just stop the truck and keep it stationary.
Did Public Works change their schedule?
You better brace yourselves, you motherfuckers!
Yeah, you see his number? Not enough. I'm really not asking for a lot. Please, please.